How does it feel to be powerless? Can't help your friends if you can't help yourself.
Welcome to my stream, guys. I think now you can hear me. I just muted the microphone. That's very great. Good start. But I have a new software for live streaming and have to work myself into it a bit. And I think Advanced Combat Tracker isn't running too, so I have to fix that. Give me 2 to 3 minutes and I think the Advanced Combat Tracker will work again. Okay, it doesn't seem to work. I don't know why. Let me try one thing again. That's clearly a joke. Yesterday he made a guide about Advanced Combat Tracker and today he's not working with me. Great. One last try in restarting Final Fantasy, maybe it solves the problem. Come on, Advanced Combat Tracker. Don't leave me. Okay, last try. If it does not work, we have to stick to our paper parsing again, I think. Or we just see the big numbers and enjoy them. Okay, so here we are again. Give me some hope and wish me some luck if it works now. Come on. Yes! Oh, nice, nice, nice. That's great. At least this is working. Yeah, sorry for that start. I just came up with a new software and wanted to improve everything, but I think the chat box isn't working as well. You can see this here, down here. It's not working as well. So, yeah. I don't know. YouTube streaming is very basic, I think. Yeah, just let us start with a little expert here for getting my fingers a bit into action and warm. Ooh, that's not Dark Knight-like. Let's change this. Okay. Oh, that's really instant invite. Mario, can you tell me if the sound is too loud or should I increase the sound volume? Or decrease it? Hey Freya, actually I don't stream very much, so it's just an odd occasion for me. But I think I will stick to it more and more and will improve on that as well. Let me turn down the fighting sounds. Okay, I will have decreased the in-game music. I think now it must work correctly with the sound, I think. Just decrease it a lot. And if you're wondering why I'm speaking so abrupt and with so many interruptions and thinking, I'm usually reading from a script and writing a script for my guide, so please apologize my bad English on instance. But I will try my best. Thank you, Freya, thank you. Yeah, I'm really looking forward to practice a bit the streaming section that I didn't practice before very much, so I have practiced it until Shadowbringers releases. I am planning to do a live stream. I don't know if I'm really having the chance of live streaming 24 hours, but maybe 12 hours or something like that. Yeah, thank you. Sometimes I do live streams too, but not very often. But I will increase this rate, I think, and I hope in the future as well as now, for practicing reasons for Shadowbringers. Ouchie. I should correct the size of my advanced combat tracker. Yeah, that's better. Yeah, I will try my best. I will try my best. Ah, damn it. Tank Buster failed again. Yeah, absolutely, Mario. Yeah, thank you for watching them, Alana, thank you. If you guys wouldn't watch them, they wouldn't be so popular, but I mean, you couldn't see them especially and wouldn't recognize them, I think. The YouTube algorithm only works if people are sticking to the stuff I'm uploading. So thank you for that. Yeah, thank you, Freya. I think I will improve on that as well. I hope so. At least. No, no, no. Stay with me, my big boy. That really wasn't a good pull, I think. But we will make it. It's expert. I personally think they could just increase the difficulty of expert dungeons for Shadowbringers, or make something like in World of Warcraft they have in put into the game the Mystic Dungeons to increase the difficulty by yourself. Oh man, please. If you are a healer and heal at no matter what cost you have there, it's very annoying for a tank. At least just wait until he has catched all the enemies there. It makes everything easier for the whole party, I think. Yeah, thank you, Gregory. I think the customization really is missing on some guides, so I wanted to have it in my guide as well. And with the function to import my code, it's very easy to start from the setting I have done already. Yeah, thank you, Giovanni. Thank you. I'm trying to give my best in holding up the high quality I'm providing with the videos. It's much work sometimes, but I think the reward is there. Especially from all your awesome feedback, that really drives me in increasing the quality of the videos further and further. Yeah, team player Dark Knight would be awesome. Just some utility for shielding the party, or widening the Blackest Knight onto the party, or something like that. Yeah, I'm thinking about doing a beginner's guide for either the start of the game as well as the end content, and maybe some general guides, but we have about 2 months until Shadowbringers, and I'm certainly aware of that every content I'm producing now is just not that relevant in Shadowbringers, so I have to decide the cost and use relation for every guide, I think. And I have another idea for 5-minute basic guides, and maybe you will like these as well. Starting with a Dragoon, and this should cover the basic mechanics of the classes I'm showing there. But the next thing will unfortunately be the Samurai, which I don't know how to play at all. And besides that, I have to continue on farming Seiryu mount, the Seiryu mount, with my good friend Mario here. And that consumes time as well. Really some MP problems here. Oh, I hate those big worms. Their hitbox is awesome. Awesomely bad. Could you please just die? I think I just have to decrease the voice of my character. She's just yawning and screaming and... That sounds a bit strange, I think. voice here. Yeah, I figured out that YouTube Live has really some disadvantages compared to the Twitch stream. But I think if I don't make use of my follower base here on YouTube, it would be a very waste of potential people that can watch my stream. And I think having around 5k subscribers here, I have to provide the content on YouTube, so I just ignore the disadvantages that I have here. And I think we don't need those donation alerts or something like that. It's serious content, guys. Yeah, it's really a mess here with those big hitboxes from the worms, etc. I really hate these big worms here. Nah. Wasted dark arts. Yeah, it just looks realistically, but it's also that much annoying for the playstyle. Do we miss one? No, it's Alala. Yes, has been hiding. Let's use a pot here. Yeah, it really is annoying, this dungeon here. At least as tank. Don't attack the fog, or you will be frozen here. For those who don't know already. Yeah, absolutely. The hitbox really is a mess in this dungeon. Oh, no, no, no. Ouch, 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 no! Come on, guys, help me! Ah, thank you. Ah. I think this is one of the hardest casual boss available on expert dungeons and so on. Ah, delirium wasted. But I think it doesn't matter here. One limit break. Yeah, you can also tank with Rakshasa gear every dungeon. And every content that's not marked as savage or extreme content, I think. And even the extreme trials, some of them you would have no problem in tanking with Rakshasa gear or Yama gear. The advantage of 70 dungeons is that the rotation is much better in many cases, at many jobs. So I really liked tanking and playing on 70 content. Oh damn, I think I forgot about... Okay. Just reset. Damn, Chloe. I think, I have a question. Can you guys see these markers here, this written text, or is it invisible? Is there text for you? At the center of the screen? Because that's the overlay for my YouTube super chat alert, but I think it just doesn't work. Well, let us try to go as a DPS into the raids here. Yeah, okay, that should not be displayed, I think. Let me just turn off these markers there. Remove it. Yeah, I hate live streaming with new software. It's just like jumping into cold water. And I think I should have just took the old one. Oh, 70 minutes. No. That's too long. That's fairly too long. Maybe we can add these two. No, 60 minutes. Still too long. And as healer. I'm actually playing on Shiva, and I think I will also stay here. All in all, it's a really good server. I think it's a German server, or at least European server. Oh, 5 minutes. Okay, maybe we should just tank it and have a better... Okay, you have already seen the Dark Knight, so we just take one with Paladin. No, 11 minutes. Okay, then we will switch to the healer. There. Okay. Yeah, good to read that you're about mendacity tokens. I think I kept them. Yeah. Yeah, good that you know such things, Mario. I don't know any of these things. Okay. If you guys have any mendacity tokens to be limited and kept and want to make some gil with it, not that much, but a bit, you should stick to the newest and recent crafting materials. Let me just look who which of them are the ones. Yeah, I think the upper ones, and just stick to the normal quality ones, because the high quality ones cost you much more tokens, and you can just do the take the normal ones, and the crafter will use the normal ones as well. In most of the cases, at least I am using the normal ones, so yeah. Yeah, I would try to entertain you just having the healer here, but I think I will do some DPS as well. Maybe we can just sort something here. Then you can see my DPS as well. Oh no, let's just stick to this. Or maybe we can make a HPS guide run here. No guide. And apologize, my healing skills are not that good. I rarely play healer, so. But I just think I got a general impression of the Scholar, because, yeah, guys, Eos is healing everything, so I'm just dealing DPS here. Yeah, I'm just poor in real life, not in Final Fantasy there. I just had some luck in making the one or another gil. I really don't know the heal checks. It's the first time I'm doing this as healer, I think. Maybe this one is an AoE? Yeah, right. Have to zoom out here. Yeah, please judge me, and I think that's no problem. There's good reason to judge me with this. Yeah, I think it's really easy. I think I just have to adjust my advanced combat tracker after this fight to display DPS as well. To at least get onto the 3k DPS or something like that. I think the rest is done by Eos, so my job is done here. Oh guys, please, just let me give some good numbers on the math quiz here. I think that would be very embarrassing if I fail at these. But honestly, I was never good at math, so it's also no problem there. Hey, thank you for the donation. That's really my first donation ever. Thank you. Ouchie. Ah. I can't spell your name. FA5 typo. Thank you very much. That's also a good sign that this super chat feature is working. I think that really sounds dumb, but yeah, it's YouTube, guys. What shall we do? Oh yeah, the math boss has the rate white set to 0. That's really great. I think then there I can just practice some healing skills as well. Oh no! The Raid Buster just even decreases our health not below 50%. That's really, really poor. Fumfrit, you're really poor, my guy. Fumfrit should just look up some of my guides, I think, to increase his DPS more. The rotation guides. Or guides from people who know how to deal with them. You can't see it inside of the game. I think you could just check if your overlay is in front of the of your tasks. It's really hard to describe this, but somewhere there should be a button where you can attune the program being in front of your screen and desktop. Oh man, it's up here. Some real healing. What's going on here with these other parties? Should raise just some people? Nah, he's down. So guys, just give me one second, one moment. And let me sort it by HPS. When I am able to find it. Healing received, heal percentage. Healing. Oh man. Where is it? Heal per second, there it is. Okay. Save it. And turn to the DPS tab. Okay. There we are. I think I just missed these awesome ad phases here, where some damage comes in. Damn it! Let us see if we can stick to the fight. Yeah, they're still fighting. I think Skola really makes some awesome AoE DPS. I just realized that in the Tsukuyomi fight for those useless ad phases. Oh no, too early. Damn it. Hello, Warrior Z-Blade. Welcome to my live stream, which is really an unusual occasion here. Yeah, let's get those here. Yeah, the MP is really very quickly drained out with Miasma 2. But I think I just have made my gear like, oh, it's cheap, and I just equip it. And there I have the luck to have very good PAT values, so crit values as well. It's just not that bad, I think. Yeah, healer is really funny, but only then when you really have to heal. I think if you just stick to your 1-2-3 rotation, yeah, that's not that funny, I think. Oh, now here comes a Raid Buster. Let's heal that. Yeah, nice. Oh guys, I never did this this tether thing here. Maybe I just walk out of the group. Who's the main tank? This guy. I can't buff him. Damn it. That's really a bit dumb, I think. Come on, pre-heal it. What do I have to do there? Just wait and until the stuff is gone? I really never did this as healer. Oh no, guy. Don't die here. Okay, thank you. Oh no! Make sure to have a fair distance between those guys here, because they shield them each other when being close together. Oh no! Ok, Okay, this is not for me, okay? Yeah, almost a wipe. If we would have the half of the life we actually have. Then I would agree. Oh, raid wipe. Raid buster. Yeah, that's really a funny boss, I think. No, really, it's not. Come on, Eos. Heal me. Make yourself ready. Yeah. That's good. Let me guess, he just wants to disappear again? Ah, damn it! I knew it! I think this is the about 100th time I'm in here, and I really just don't know the transition timings. It's really embarrassing, sorry guys. But that's no problem. Next, we are heading to the math quiz. Yeah, the soundtracks are really great, but I favor the original Final Fantasy Tactics soundtracks. It's just maybe nostalgia, but I don't think the soundtrack of Final Fantasy XII reaches towards the level of the Final Fantasy Tactics soundtrack. It has some good parts, but overall I think the Final Fantasy Tactics soundtrack is way stronger. I can't even grant him excogitation. Oh man. If your tank isn't the main tank, that's really a mess, I think. Let's see what we can do on the AoE department. It could have been better. These are really the annoying parts. I'm very sorry. But the live streaming, I think it produces more lags than I have expected. Maybe it's just because of the new software I'm using. And I think next time I will just recall to the other one. I chose this for the reason of having the chat box active and running, but as you can see here, it's just to block my chat here. Nothing more. I think YouTube streaming is really basic. Really. No, no, the internet of actually isn't that bad, I think. It's just, it stutters the game. Maybe we can see it here. Dropping the 60 FPS. That normally doesn't. And I think that could be due to the new software I'm streaming with. Okay, let's do some math here. Yeah, some Final Fantasy Tactics music again. Could it be that the energy drain really is a DPS loss if I'm using it instead of Broil? I sometimes have the feeling that it is. Oh, I missed my... Sorry. I missed my opportunity to heal the raid up. But I think my shields worked. I gained some HPS here. Oh, now the math part is coming. Make yourself ready for some epic fails. Okay, that's easy. That's easy. Okay, that's easy as well. And now, let's do some healing here. Maybe you could just combine the energy drain after you have casted Bio 2, being the cast being already on the cooldown. So maybe that's a DPS gain, but I really hadn't the time yet to getting used to the Skola DPS system. I can't really call this a rotation, but yeah. A system it at least is, I think. Is this a raid buster again? Or does he just go berserk mode? Okay. Archie. I just think I'd lose some FPS here. Yeah. Yeah, that's really lucky. Lucky me. Oh, let us raise some healers there. They already are. Then these group. No! Oh! That was close. That was really close. What's going on with the other groups there? Damn, I have to just heal them manually. That's very awkward. No! think I just got this. Yeah, that was really more difficult than it had to be, I think. Let's now see what this boss is all about. Never healed him. Like every boss in this raid. Mario, not yet. Can you position him that it looks like he's dancing? Or what do you mean? Yeah? Does he dance from himself, or do you have to do anything? Or is it just an error or something like that? Graphical itch? Or system glitch? Okay, I would try that out. Just wanted to raise someone, but he actually lived. Come on, Eos, do your job, heal the tank. Is she actually targeting other tanks from other groups, or just people from my group? I think to perform good as healer, you really have to know the boss mechanics and transitions. I really don't know what he's doing sometimes. Okay, if you say so, I will try it out. Oh, we have markers. That's great. Yeah, guys, come to me. Oh, that's another raid buster, but I'm too late. No. I'm just too much used to the DPS here. Oh yeah. No. I'm no butter. Just a healer. Of course! Oh my god! I wanted to say I planned this, of course. No. Good to be the healer here. Wow. I think that didn't actually hit me, but the engine had other plans, I think. Okay, let's pass on this and use the return, like you said. Oh my god, so much stuff to pass on. Oh, I don't know. Just the healer for being the healer. Okay, let us look how the boss of Redorana Lighthouse is dancing. But I can use the teleportation crystal, right? Or just have to walk all the way. I don't know. Maybe it's the fun with this, for not using the teleportation crystal. Okay. I didn't use it. How the hell did you find this out? Really? How? Okay, maybe I think you found this out by looking up someone who found it out before you, but... How did this guy found this out? Now let me get another port, then use the sprint. It's a long, long way here. But... We're all doing this for seeing the boss dancing. Oh my god. It's such a long way. You mean everyone that already looked into the stream, or everyone of my party? If you mean everyone of my party, I'm just walking towards the boss, and Mario told us. Oh man, sorry guys. Mario told us that the boss will be dancing if you walk the whole journey to the boss by foot, and not by the teleportation crystals. And that is a thing I want to see by myself. Okay. But you didn't use the teleportation crystal, or did you die inside of the combat? Okay. Ah, this you meant. Okay, I think you know. I know what you mean. Yeah, I just remember at some point I just think I have seen this as well. Don't know. Okay. Then let us go. Last step. And I think I just have time for one more little dungeon or raid. Not a big one, unfortunately. I'm very sorry that my software took me longer than I expected. I just wanted to start on 14 CEST, but yeah, the software hassled around, and that was really bad. Sorry for that. But next time I will try to stream 2 hours or something like that. Hey, thank you again. Thank you. FA5 typo. I hope I have spelled your name correctly. Thank you very much. You have given me the two of the first donations I have ever received. Thank you. Okay, let us stick to something I'm fairly used to, and I think I need the Alphascape. What is it? Wheel? Something like that? From the last boss? Average wait time, 5 minutes. Oh no. Yeah, thank you Mario for joining. Thank you, and as always, for your support and your kindness. And less stress for your work today. A little stress. Come on. Just open here. I'm playing on the server Shiva. I think it's on the data center Light, actually. Because they switched something on the EU servers. And I think they have switched it to the Light data center. In previous days it was Chaos, I think. Let me just fix one. Yeah, see you on Snake Boy, Mario. Have a nice day. Let me just fix 1 second the advanced combat tracker for DPS. Yeah. I'm still there, guys. Don't worry. Okay, I don't know why the columns are not displayed now, but we will make it. Check that later. No, don't get me wrong, I think they automatically changed the data center and merged it into the Light data center for most European regions, but I'm really not sure about that. I just don't switch to any data center by myself. I'm on Shiva since I have begun in the good old days from Realm Reborn, so. Oh yeah, Jackie, we can just do this evening if you want. I think my wife and I have time after work. Maybe next time I could live stream the Snake Boy as well. But that really annoys me, this chat box here. I just set up a complete new program to record the live stream and to live stream itself, and it just doesn't work. Damn it. But I think it's not that dramatically, because the live stream will be shown on the website on my channel as well, and the live chat will be displayed next to it, I think. Yeah, I heard from that lags. I personally experienced no lags, but I really heard this from many people. I hope they will fix that until Storm Shadowbringers releases. Okay, this seems to take some time again. Then we will take tank again. I'm sorry. I'm really sorry. But next time I will show you some DPS classes again. Move it. And go for the last one. Less than 5 minutes. No, wait a second. I just have an idea. Let us stick to the duty finder with summoner. Oh, nice. Okay. Okay. I know what you mean. Streaming on Twitch is much more favorable, but I just have more range on YouTube, I think, and maybe some people just don't know about my Twitch account and wouldn't be alerted by my live stream. But I think I'll just go for Twitter in the next weeks and make a Twitter account to make you have a better information spreading for you guys. Oh god. How do you guys and why do you guys use these countdowns if you don't stick to them? Ah, damn it. Oh. Yeah, and Instagram maybe as well. Yeah, I would try that out with the linking, but yeah, I really don't know if this will work, because my Twitch account really is very small and not that popular. But maybe I could try that out. Yeah, on the other hand, that's correct, because I don't really see these advantages you have on Twitch as very important. There don't have to be any flow and constantly notification of donations and something like that. And I have seen the donations here as well, so it's just called a bit different, like in the form of super chats, so I think that's not a real problem. And all these notification alerts on Twitch sometimes really annoy me, so it works. So why just not staying on it and sticking to YouTube? But I can also try on Twitch. Maybe. But I'm certainly switching the recording and streaming software again. I'm really not happy with the result here. Yeah, thank you for the advice. I would just try to use Twitch another time and see if this works as well, and if it doesn't, just return to YouTube, I think. I'm on the Light data center, I think, but previously I was on the Chaos data center, on the Realm Shiva. But I'm really not sure if it's automatically changed by Square Enix. I just remember that they merged some European data centers onto the Light data center, but I'm not sure. Don't mark me on that. Ah, damn, wrong one. Then maybe it's just already and still the Chaos data center. I don't know. Yeah, I'm playing on Shiva. Oh no. Don't kill the healer, please. The problem with streaming at both, damn, I missed my Akmorn. The problem with streaming at both services is that it's technically illegal. Sorry, I'm just a bit confused today. don't finding the right words. The license of YouTube and the one you subscribe to prohibits the streaming on other platforms on 24 hours later. So you have to wait 24 hours later to put the video on another platform. So with this they prevent, technically and legally prevent the streamers to stream on both platforms on the same time. The item level of my summoner is 390, and that's somehow the general item level I'm actually reaching with many jobs at the moment. I think that's fairly the limit of the casual casual gear you can obtain. And I also try to balance the item level of every job I'm actually playing and not focusing on one specifically. Oh no, the tank! Come on, guys! What do you mean by the chat is weird? Is it delayed or don't you have access to it when coming into later, or what do you mean exactly? Like I've told, I'm fairly new to the streaming. May it be YouTube or... or Twitch. They're both very new to me. Hey, thank you. Thank you, thank you. But I'm really sad to have to disappoint you. I have to close the stream right now. But maybe if everything works according to my plannings and schedule, I can live stream tomorrow again. And until then I will fix these annoying alerts and issues with the chat box and oh, Sorry, guys. Yeah. And that's mainly it. I'm very happy to have so many viewers, active viewers on the live stream, and also the first donations I have ever received, so thank you. And thank you very much for your conversation and for filling the chat with content, thank you. And for all your feedback to my guides, I'm really happy about that. And especially the Advanced Combat Tracker guide really received awesome feedback. So thank you very much for all your support. And if everything is running according to the schedule I have planned, we will see us tomorrow on another live stream. So take care until then, and we see us in the next video or in the next live stream.